On day 17, we left Ham Y, crossed to Weobley, Worcester, Stratford-upon-Avon, Blenheim, and spent the night in Oxford. I looked around Ham Y a little in the morning. You'll find many memorials to the Great War all over England. That would be World War I. And then they added on World War II to them. Oh, and there's the creature, still asleep in bed. We headed out of Wales and into England. Into Worcester. This is where King John is buried, and also Prince Arthur. His death brought Henry VIII to power. And this is where they're buried. On to Stratford-upon-Avon, the home of William Shakespeare. This is the Birthplace Museum. Again, one of the half-timbered homes where you build a frame and then fill in with mud. Then it was a time to catch a bite to eat, and a shy eater, before seeing the school where William Shakespeare was educated, the Guild Church, and to look it over at the place where the new place used to stand, but a Methodist minister who owned it got tired of the tourists, so he had it torn down. Debra had to touch again as usual, and then on to Nash House, which is where William Shakespeare's daughter lived. Then to the church to see the place where Shakespeare is buried, and then a set beside the Avon River as it flows through Stratford. We'll see many of the canal barges while we're here. People live on these and they travel all over in these. They're built narrow to go through the locks. And then on to Anne Hathaway's house. This is where she lived before she married William Shakespeare. There to the right is a sparking bench they sat on. And this is one of those homes that is half timbers, you notice, is put together with wooden pegs. And then off we head down south, heading toward Oxford, through the Cotswolds area. To Blenheim. This is where Winston Churchill was born. It was an accident. His mother was visiting and went into labor. But it is his ancestral home. This is the room he was born in, although he never lived here. The Duke of Marlborough lived here. And still does today. And then on to see the grave of Winston Churchill. before eating at the restaurant and then on to the Dahl House, where we will spend the night in Oxford.
Tis not the frost that hurt me.